Okay, a few minutes later, somebody said, I think you can check it out. Because I'm getting them in real time, we're getting them too. They're saying now, they're saying that you have schizophrenia. Yeah, like that would work. No, schizophrenia is a manageable illness. You don't even notice the person when they have medication. I don't have schizophrenia. whoa. And that's part of the harassment. You're like the guy in the background there. You're like, oh, he's not listening. He's not listening. And then... Oh, every time he hears something, did you hear it? Did you hear it? He just said it right there. Right there. He said every time he hears something rhymes with, and then it just, yeah, you know, like, Tim Hortons, what the fuck's coming out of your radio, and what's with your customers? And you can't even tell who's doing it because, like, you look up and there's nobody's acknowledging it. A study has shown 18 or 13 or so percent of people can hear voice where no one else can. So it's not that big of a deal. Especially once you get recorded and you can, like, point it out. It's obvious that that's not mental illness. That is something wrong with Tim Hortons and the staff and the information. It's a devolved government, as far as I can tell. People probably have just died. No doubt many have already died. A lot of people were like, what's going on? And then boom, they're dead. I'm pretty sure they killed me last week. I don't know. I was pretty sick afterwards. I noticed right away something was wrong. They paused me and injected me with something. And the only thing I can think of is they're using type of blood carriers for their fucking illness. And I wonder, I thought the guy was a friend, so I didn't really think he would let someone do that. But either we were both paused or, you know, fuck. It's pretty bad. The lies and deception of these people are pretty serious, especially when it comes to slavery and people's rights and human trafficking, and whether or not the laws apply to those people with the technology. Most brain technology nowadays is powerful and wireless. It simply requires a brain scan. Super annoying, but I'm gonna go back to listening to it alone and I'll find another good spot. It's pretty wild. I missed the first one this morning, but I know it's in there. And here's the two. I'm ignoring them, but again, is that what they're complaining about? I don't know if they're talking about that yet. I can't quite hear it, but I'm gonna get back to you and upload this one. Hopefully, one of them make it.